Press the pairing button shown on screen for 2 to 4 seconds till the LED indicator flashes, then immediately turn on the car. If the LED is stable, this means you have successfully paired the remote to the car. And that's it. That's how you pair the remote controls to your cars.